and also Didier Gaga from Rwanda.
The commissioner, Joy Alunga, of course, who we know very well, is here in the arena. Here we go then. It's time to get down to business. It is season four of the Basketball Africa League. And as you can see in white, Petro de Luanda trying to lead Angola to a victory here. And a lovely show and go, but the ball just pinched, stolen by Carlos Moraes.
Yeah, that's what he adds to this Angolan team on both sides of the court, offensive and defensive.
There's the goal, there's the chance, and there it is, driven right through. Johnny Pedro opens up season four. Diarra. Moraes, and just giving the ball away. That's been picked up by the same man, Diarra. And a quick launch, Jordan getting the ball out. There's an opportunity. It's a big, long three-pointer. Beautifully sunk in there by Mr. Brown.
Yeah,
Mr. Going up for a long-range shot just off the other side of the medal. Back in and tidied up at the back there by Zuita. Drive there for Jordan. A little floater. And look at that from Diarra. Put it in. Place it in. Smile, walk away. What a wonderful man he is, but a very shrewd tactician, you know, and he'll just try and work his magic. He's going again as Diarra tries to spin off his man, Johnny Pedro. It goes up and it goes in. And yeah, I was going to say Gaku, of course, and now they've actually you know, brought down Yannick Moreno. He's also a big guy, long-range shot, doesn't sink. Oh, he's gone around the outside, done down. Look what he does. Oh, that's teasing everybody. Goes outside from the inside, and it goes in. Stunning, Gonsalves. And just trying to float it over the top there, Nelson. And they win the ball back, but it's been tossed back into no man's land where Bermanin picks the ball up. Bayeri for three. Bayeri for three! It's a beautiful shot from down the left-hand side. Anthony Nelson into Manhattan College from New York, and they need to get points in the last 20-odd seconds here. It just goes over the shot. That's beautifully dropped in from Yannick Moreira. Yeah. Gonsalves. And a chance for a three-pointer. It's right over the chop there, and made safe there by Nadja, the big man at the back. Flung out into the corner. A bit of get rid of your man, drop it in. Jordan with a beautiful two.
Yeah.
Oh, he just losing possession there as Azuga, and an easy chance to make sure that that goes nowhere else but in the basket. Cummings producing more points. It's end-to-end action here, isn't it?
Yes, it is end-to-end action as Lucas attempts yet another three, this time on the right side, doesn't drop. And you get the feeling that Petro need to be patient with that ball.
That's a beautiful 2 points there for Jordan. He just saw that he had a little bit of space. It was a
see that with how easy it was for him to put that basket in.
Look at the experience from Moraes, but he just can't get the angle right. Jordan picks it up, and it's fast and furious here in Pretoria. There's a chance. Look at that for a dunk. Diarra's the man. Oh, my word. He is on fire tonight.
All the information is there.
There you go. Q as well.
And Q as well. Teams and everything.
Q will tell you about his sneaks. Here we go. Jordan. Down into the corner. Lots of time. And on the money. It's a beautiful score there. Coming in. Dropped in sumptuously by Ayoub Nuhi.
Great points there for Fus Rabat. And increasing his count to 8 points.
Stretching their advantage to 12 points. Here he is, the dangerous Childe Dundau. Dundau, he's very fast. He goes high, and he goes in.
Just telling him there's no way here, but it gets him on the dunk.
Part of that SWAT team. There's Brown with three. Beautiful three-pointer from downtown.
That's the second three-pointer for Fus Rabat in this third quarter. Very important in continuing to extend and stretch that lead. It's a 13-point game now.
Moreira picks it up. He's got a little bit of space, tries to tease, tries to get rid of Silla. Gets the ball back out. It's nicely done. Moreira finally hits his three, and he'll be happy about that because he's a machine when he gets it going. Foose to try and get themselves points in the last 8 seconds. Here we go, the drive going through. That is delightful. How about that? And a perfect way to finish off. Ayoub Nuhi. Trail by 11 here by to Fus Rabat in their first ever BAL. Lovely round the back. That's nicely done. Oh, sensational! Basketball here in Pretoria. He weaved his magic wand.
Every time that he's scored, it's been timely for FUS Rabat to continue.
Oh, put it in! Johnny Petro dunking big time. Petro to Luanda.
He just saw those Aludiar.
One, they get the ball back. It's hot property, hot hands activity here, Usher.
Yes, hot hands there for FUS Rabat on both sides of the court as they introduce themselves to the
world. Oh! Badreddin Azuga! Three! Up to double figures now with 10 points.
He is the fourth player for FUS Rabat to enter double digits. Jordan with 11.
This is just, what's going on? This is coast-to-coast activity. Everybody wants a piece of the pie. Back out to El Hawa. These are the bench boys. The bench boys are working their magic straight through the middle. Oh, it doesn't go. But at the other end, Gonsalves injured, but definitely present. This is ridiculously good. We're loving it. The way that they play.
Yes, both sets of teams are aggressive on defense and on offense, of course.
Beautifully down by Brown. Look at that. That's Jordan. He hits back in fine fashion, and they get a 12-point lead.
Impressive there from Jordan.
Gonsalves, that's beautifully done, and Cummins can't drop it in. And they go again. Jordan gets rid of his man sumptuously, tries to go up himself. Oh, it's a beautiful score. Draws the foul straight to the free throw line. A big moment in the game that was.
Home and away game, so, you know, if you're not on your best game in the opening game, you get a chance to come back.
Defensively strong once again, Diarra at the back. It's a good call. That is top two teams from the three conferences. It's always been tough. Diarra finishes it off. And that's in the quarterfinals that take place in Kigali.
And yes, indeed.
Brown for three! Unbelievable long range downtown. And Brown's come back on. Nelson. Dundao, Carlos Moraes, trying to take his man away. There's Nelson going up, that is beautiful, just floating over the chop there.
Option, but Jordan misses.
And less into the last 20 seconds, Dundao gets the ball back out, Moraes. Moraes trying to build on his 19 points, and it just comes off the metal, picked up again by Dundao on the outside. That's a sumptuous drop shot from downtown, beautifully done, just on the edge of the arc there.
Every point counts here for both teams, because they will play each other again next week.
Yeah, you get another bite at the apple, don't you? Very busy. That's the end. How about that? This is a stunning opening encounter here.